UCLA goes 197-325. That's four straight meets that UCLA has gone over 197. Angie Sipper is our State Farm Get to a Better State. Coming home, she grew up in Mesa, Arizona, so for the Bruin to come back to the Valley of the Sun, it was important for her. Unfortunately, a hip injury limited her not only to floor, but she had to water down her routine just a little bit today. Still, she was able to post the high score in the meet, 9.875. Angie Sipper in front of her friends and family, our State Farm Get to a Better State. And Angie Sipper is with Carly Patterson out on the floor.
Hey guys, I am here with Angie Sipper. So you had to water down your floor routine just a little bit because of your hip. How's that feeling? You were still able to bring in a huge score and do a great routine.
I had to water it down because of my hip, like you said, and it feels better, way better than last week, so I'm excited about that.
Awesome. How does it feel coming back to compete in front of your home crowd?
Oh, it's so awesome. I was telling all my teammates when we were like in the airport, I'm like, I just feel so happy to be home, and it was even better here.
Yeah, that's the best feeling, and your mom had the crazy wig and all that, right?
Oh, yeah, she has her face painted and a wig and a big head of me, so.
Well, you guys have been consistently improving throughout this entire season. What do you think y'all's chances are going into the Pac-12 conference, competing on Utah's home turf? How do you guys feel about that? I have a feeling y'all are just gonna keep improving and getting better and better and win.
Yeah, we have been steadily going up, which is what we want, and I think we're gonna peak right at the right time and will what we want to be. We are what you want to be.
Yeah, I think so too. You guys have just been steadily improving, and I think you're only going to keep going up. So congratulations to y'all's team. Go celebrate the win. Thanks for talking to us.
Thank you.